first time of using this camera, and I'd like to give you a walk around of my homemade buzzsaw.